Our Prophet was the witness to the divine book, the Holy Quran. The Holy Quran is the book of guidance for Muslims, and the Prophet's life was living the Quran. He was an example of what the Quran guided us to be. It is important to understand this. The Prophet lives in our hearts. When he's ridiculed, when he's insulted, it hurts. As we human know, we human beings understand one thing: the pain of the heart is far, far, far more hurtful than physical pain. And that's why the Muslims react. Is faced with the choice: either you surrender or you fight for your freedom till death. What will we do? I ask myself this question. And my belief is, la ilaha illallah, there is no God but one. And we will fight